I share the enthusiasm of Soviet engineers about the cleverness of the American people. We always knew they were clever. Foolish people could never raise the economy to such a level of achievement. But we do, as you know, don't kill flies with our nostrils. For 42 years we have gone ahead and we're worthy partners now. So let's compete. The system that will give the people more goods will be the better system for them.